Meantime, El Paso police continue investigating after one person was injured in a shooting in the Lowervalley. The incident happening last night on Alameda Avenue between Midway and Yarborough. No details have been released on what led up to the shooting or if there is a suspect, but we are told one person was seriously injured and was taken to the hospital.